Welcome back, everybody, some more Silent Hill 2. Last episode, hopefully you watched it, and you're not just jumping ahead. We lost Maria. Pyramid Head drove a pipe right through her. It wasn't a knife, it was like a pointy metal object, which is why I say like a pike. So, but we did get a key. We're finally going to exit. Be done with the hospital. Now it's nighttime and it's raining. And I don't know where to go. I saw the girl. Well, what was that? The girl ran this way. Do not like you. That was not there earlier. To be honest with you, I don't think we could go this way earlier. Huh? Leave me alone when I'm searching. Another nurse? Shouldn't she be in the hospital? Stay in the hospital. Outside's no place for you. Look, it says stop right there. No? Okay. I tried. I hear something over there. Nope. Where yet? Oh, it's a little old bug. I feel like I'd rather have the fog than the rain right now. Come on out. We're still on the bad, bad side. Okay. I can't go up there. Oh! Where the fuck? You think I'll see you right there? Come here! Oh, there's two of you! Where's your little bug friend? I see you! Shotgun rounds. Excellent. Stolas. Six. Nice. Hit all that. I thought I was seeing like stains now. Laura! Where you? I heard you! Really? There's something else. I heard a little bug. There you are. Really? I looked! I swear to God I did! Come on! I swear, I looked. I must have been hiding underneath the damn desk. What we got? Breaking the wall. Where in? Was that the strip club? Okay, so we're not going back out. Mannequin? Stay right there, mannequin. You too, mannequin. Definitely saving.
Dangerous.
Apparently not for her. They're not even doing anything. Oh, you some bitch. I almost got away with it. Oh my God. Bitch, go down. Run out of ammo with all you. Alright, so that gets over. Here, roach. I see a roach. Come here, roach. Playing around. Aww. This is the door for Maria. I'll miss her. 5 more rounds. Nice. Back up to 20. We were at 60 something rounds at one time. Calm it down. Calm your tits. Laura! Seriously. So the nurses are not limited to only the hospital. and come out here too. But just stay down. Okay? I want to do it. But you bitches keep coming. I thought I heard a roach. I did hear a roach. Come here, roach. No. And... No! Jeez. Better off with this. Come here. Oh, it's just you. Is it? You wanna spit? We're not gonna waste shotties on that, okay? We got a giant hole in the ground. So obviously we're not going that way. Oh my... Is there any consistency to how many shots? Don't get up! Where'd your little bug friend go? There you are. I think I didn't see you. I saw you. Nice. Needed those. Oh yeah, is this Nathan's? I can't read that. You need to... Nice. Can we zoom in? Lakeside... something. Okay. I fucking had a feeling one of you were in here. I did. I was like, gotta be one of them in here. Alright. That's gonna need it. I saw you. Don't get up. Is there another one? You have a little pal with you? Oh, you had a nurse with you? Blocking the door? Oh my god! How many hits do you girls take? Holy crap, brother. Anybody else? I knew it! Fucking knew it! Oh. Fucking knew it. I knew there was one more. Break the... You guys should really fix your town. There's a giant hole in the floor. Or in the road. Nice. Was much happier when it was daylight. Bring back the fog. Anything in here? No. Of course not. Oh. Oh, that's a mailbox. I almost went ham on a mailbox. You got anything? Nice. Two? Sons of bitches. What happened to the ones where we were getting like six? That was awesome. Where the hell are we going? Nice.
Laura, please wait.
Oh my god, Laura. You are infuriating. Where are we now? Oh. That's Pyramid Head for sure. Hello? Am I not allowed out? Oh. Did that, what? Okay.
Laura? Where did she go?
Who knows? Saving it. All right, we can go a little bit longer. Oh, what do we get? He who is not bold enough to be stared at from across the abyss is not bold enough to stare into it himself. You can only be learned by marching forward. Follow the map. There's a little... There's a letter and a wrench. Corner thing at the tip of the U. I can't read the street, but there's the park. So, yeah, right there, letter and wrench. What are we making noise for? Roach. Okay. I must say, should we go down Harris Street? But obviously, Harris Street is a bust. Right? Yep. Harris Street, bust. Good thing they put a cover on their car. Some asshole can't break the windows. Oop. Come here. Don't you run away from me. Just scream. You tell. Pretty sure I hear another one. Who's in there? Yeah, come on. Yep. How'd that? You like that? I feel like messing with you little floozies right now. Oh, shit. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Didn't hit me that time, did you? Ah, the med store. Just what we needed. No, ain't going that way. Ain't going that way. I'll take the med store. Damn right. Oh, yep. Yeah. Told you I'm not messing with you ladies anymore. Right? I'm not. Yeah, we broke the back out of that one. Obviously, we're not getting through the big hole in the ground. Hup. Who's in there? Nope. Okay. Oh. Will you knock it off? Is that all you know how to do? Spit? Saw you, little buggy. Flippin' spitter. Just keep it in every once in a while. I hear ya. And it's not you that I hear. Oh my lord, come on. Go down! Something else in here. Where you at? I know you're in here. Did you? Happy Burger? Made it back to Happy Burger? Nothing. We got some. That's the big hole. Anything else up in here? I don't remember coming in here before. Buggies. Don't remember being coming in here. Three, four, five, six. Oh my. That hit me. Bug! Jeez. Okay, it's not that serious, guys. A little bug. Oh, oh my God. Fucking stinking dodge. Really glad I came in here. Okay. Not at all. Where you at? No. You guys need to stop. Anybody? If you really want to see Mary, you should just die, but you might be heading to a different place than Mary. James. What? Maybe I am a patient. Right? In the hospital. And this is all a crazy psycho something. It was on my head. There was a hole here. Okay, that's... So that's it. You know, this is all on my head. Right? And Mary is like, wake up. The only way for me to wake up is to die. I don't know. We'll find out next episode because we're going to save and end this one right here. Okay, we saved it. So, as always. I hope you guys are enjoying. Let me know in the comments. Leave a like. And subscribe. Check you later.